At the University of Arizona, tomorrow is here. Every day, UArizona faculty, staff, and students make discoveries and invent new technologies that can positively impact society, from how we live and work, to how we treat disease, to how we care for our planet. At TechLaunch Arizona, we help connect these inventors, people just like you, with the resources they need to bring those inventions from the lab to the world. And when that happens, the positive impacts ripple outward. The inventors and the university gain positive recognition, which contributes to the increased faculty attraction and retention. Students get exposed to new career opportunities and potential internships. The inventors, the department, the college, and the university all share the revenues. And best of all, the public benefits from being able to make use of a great innovation. Everyone wins. It all starts with the university's daily work, as you do research, solve problems, and even write software. During the course of this work, you might make a discovery that could be developed into a new technology and could help make someone's job easier or another's life better. Your first thought to get these ideas out into the world might be through publishing or presenting. Publications are the primary objective and are essential for your career, your reputation, and the UArizona's prestige. But if you think your discovery might represent an invention, your best bet is to call TechLaunch Arizona first. We are the UArizona office that commercializes inventions stemming from university innovation. And we work with employees campus-wide to advance these inventions every day. Our goal is to help protect your invention first, so we don't lose intellectual property rights later. When you contact us, we start by listening and learning all about your research. So the earlier you connect with us, the better. We'll work with you to fill out an invention disclosure, which is a form that captures the basic information about the invention and the inventors. Then we do our own assessment to research the invention's market potential, as well as whether we can develop and protect it. We also engage outside experts to help us develop a strategy for each invention. We've engaged a network of people from around Tucson, the state, and the nation who we can call upon when we need advice to inform our decisions. Sometimes we learn that the most impactful path forward for an invention is to license it to an existing company. If through diligent research into the technology and the market, we find an interested company with an existing pipeline, we work with them to negotiate a license. Other times, the best path is to launch a new company to bring the innovation to the world. In these cases, we work with the inventors to build a leadership team and mentor that team to take the startup forward. Every invention follows its own unique pathway, and there are many choices to be made along the way. University investigators like you work in every field imaginable, creating all manner of innovations, from medications to materials, devices, and all types of software. We're here to help every innovative employee at the UArizona maximize the impact of their discoveries and make a better world for all of us. Do you have research or an invention you'd like to talk to us about? Visit us at techlaunch.arizona.edu/contact, and together we'll make it happen.